Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Miss Mega School Students. Hello students grade 5, class A, B, and C. How are you today? I hope you are fine and happy learning from your home. Okay, welcome my awesome students. Today, we learn about how to ask for and give opinions and public places. Are you ready, kids? Yes, I'm ready, Miss. Check it out. Listen and repeat. Zainab is going to Bandung by bus. Juki is going to Surabaya by plane. Ipah is going to Lampung by ship. Juki is going to Monas by car. They go to school on foot. Mereka berangkat sekolah jalan kaki. Jadi kalau kalian bilang jalan kaki, jangan bilangnya walking-walking, tapi on foot ya guys. Students of grade 5 are going to the National Monument by Transjakarta. How to ask and giving opinion. What do you think? I think that. Nah, kalau kalian mau bertanya dan memberikan opinion seperti ini ya. What do you think? Well, I think. What's your opinion about? In my opinion, I think. How do you feel about? Feel that we should detik-detik. What's your reaction to that? My reaction is that we should. Any comments, John? May I make a comment on that? Nah, itu contoh dari asking and giving opinion. Contohnya, what do you think about this food? Well, I think it's delicious. What is your opinion about my school? In my opinion, I think your school is so cool. Contohnya seperti itu. This is example dialogue. How do you think about my bicycle? I think it's so cool. What do you think about taking the train to go to Bogor? That's a good idea. It's very fast to go there by train. Okay, students, this is your activity time. Do the exercise on your book. Hello Jakarta Book 5, exercise D, F, G, K, and M, page 98 until 104. Don't forget to take your picture of your task and upload to your Google Classroom. Itu yang for today. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye students.